Gang, and you know what it is.
Izzy in the building.
And your boy Santi. So I just want to say, I hope everyone's having a blessed day, staying safe out there. Because you know, me and my baby, we always staying safe. Because shit, we ain't going nowhere.
It's crazy out there. Let's just say that. But yeah, guys, hope you guys are ready to whip up some fresas con crema.
You guys ain't ready.
Frozen. Frozen this time, styled.
You guys ain't ready.
It's gonna be so fire, guys. It's like regular fresas con crema, but just frozen strawberries so that we can stay colder faster, you know? Especially if you're gonna make a lot for a lot of people.
And yeah, we about to make a lot for us.
Yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys what you guys need.
And we'll be right back right now. So strawberries is what you need first.
Strawberries, mixing bowl. I prefer a glass one. Oh yeah, I have a glass one.
Want me to get it?
Well, I'll use that to mix it, and then to make it look nice, we'll put in a glass one. Okay. A glass casserole.
So what else do we need, baby?
So frozen strawberries, some pecans.
Okay.
You could do almonds too, whatever ones you want, but pecans are fire to me. And then whipped cream. Then you're gonna need some lechera.
Okay.
If you don't know what lechera looks like, la original, okay? It's sweetened condensed milk. But get lechera because that's bomb. Then you're gonna need two of these. And these are basically
the cream that you mix with it.
It's basically the crema, but it's not sweetened. So it's literally just like cream that's, you know, I don't know. Just crema that's not sweetened, like. Gosh, don't judge me here, you guys. Just kidding. But yeah, guys, you guys are gonna need two of these, this, whip ham.
There you go, that's all you need. Easy stuff. That make it look good. Okay, let's see.
Well, guys, don't judge me if it looks a little messy. I literally woke up from a nap.
Yeah, man, we fall asleep putting the kids to sleep.
Yeah.
So we did get the glass casserole because, as you guys can see,
we're going to make a lot.
It does look way more nicer. And
especially if you're making a lot for your guests, you know. Put in a casserole.
But this looks even more fire right here.
What?
You?
Me? I love you. See how they're ready to frosting. That's what I love about frozen fruit. Cold. I don't want my strawberries to be hot. Then I recommend this. Really.
Damn, baby, look at you. You look so sexy. Oh my god, girl. But yeah, we just wanted to pull the camera out and just start recording. You know, we're like, it might be a little short video, but it's something. Show you guys the
wars in this house. I don't know why ever since that song I'm like there won't be no music or that song playing and I'm just like there's some hoes in this house, there's some hoes in this house.
I know, stop.
Yeah, that's catchy, guys.
She even tried doing the walk too. I'm like, you ain't recording.
Dude,
that
I freaking was sweaty.
I was like,
this is a good workout.
And I show over here sweating and shit. I'm like, bruh. Baby said. So you're looking real juicy, girl.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna add these in this. The Nestle cremas. Okay. Ugh.
Dang, girl, you always got a hard time opening things.
So what you want to do is open these bad babies up.
He always says, my baby.
Yeah, because
if you got a man that helps you in the kitchen, he's a keeper, boo. Okay, don't get hyped up too much. This, if you're sorry. If you have to be a man and they start acting out like that, I swear, dude. Spank that booty right now.
Well, shit, when your lady hyping you up, you know what I mean? You just got
to get all wet.
It's like I get all wet, but I'm not.
But yeah, we're just opening our cans. Oh my gosh, it looks so delicious. This is so bomb, the cheddar. But like I said, once again. So we're gonna add this one in there right now.
Dang, these are all frozen to
wine, huh? Yeah, add that in there.
We're done with one or two cars.
So we're adding the media crema.
Add both of them. So what you want to do is add both of these.
See how it looks much better, like.
And then you add the sugar. Sugar.
Okay, that's enough. Little by little, boo. You don't want to make it too sweet, guys. You want to go a little as you go. You know what I mean?
See how that looks?
Together. We're going to mix all that gushiness here. Hey, babe, you never throw away the stuff. Start. You're gonna mix all that up. Look how beautiful that is. Optional. I think you guys should put this aside so in case people want to add that, they can. But
you don't want to just add it in there when other people don't
You don't know if people are allergic to peanuts, girl. Like, okay. But yeah, look how beautiful and just delicious that is. By the time you eat it, the strawberry should be, like, you know, eatable, but yet cold. Like, oh my gosh. So bomb, guys. And this, like, you see how long this took me? Not even that long. Not even freaking 30 minutes. Not even.
Legit, like, without video camera, like, 5 minutes.
Legit, guys.
The least, like, 5 minutes.
So, if you're trying to impress your job or, you know, impress your boo, guys, if you're trying to impress your boo, you know, fix her up something nice and some strawberries.
Tired of waiting.
Oh, I just did this to make it look fancy. I don't know, to make it look nice.
Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? No, never named it.
We crunched up the pecans. That'll
be another scene. That's my show. How good does that look?
And zoila.
So let's test it out.
Let's do the taste test.
I love when it's cold.
I don't even have any words.
It's just like a 10 out of 10 every time.
Gracias, comprema.
And I, oh.
Compremo.
Last dude.
Ouch. I swallowed weird. I swallowed down too hard.
Probably swallowed a peanut.
Anywho. I just know that this is fire. And you guys are gonna like it.
Man, we just wanted to talk to you guys about the giveaway.
Oh yeah, guys.
It's not too
late. You guys
late.
Have... We weren't really organized with it. It's our first time. Give us a break. But yeah. So, we weren't really organized with the giveaway, but you guys still have a chance to enter. So, make sure you enter before Tuesday because we are going to cash out $50. So, you know, if you need that extra money or, you know, that little money will help you out, then we're willing to help you guys out. So, don't feel free to tag your friends to enter this giveaway. All you gotta do is subscribe to us and follow our Instagram and TikTok. If you guys don't have any of those two, just subscribe and comment down below and at least show us some love, boo. But yeah,
but
guys,
again, if you guys are new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, and hit that bell notification so you get our future videos.
Yes, guys. So don't forget to like, comment, share, and again subscribe and enter that giveaway, guys. It's not too late. Enter the giveaway. And if you're watching this and you didn't make the giveaway, we are gonna have way more giveaways. Just stay tuned with
us,
guys. So
don't worry, everyone has a chance.
Everyone will have a chance, you know what I mean? But yeah,
hope everyone has a great night because
we sure do. We're gonna have a great one. I'm just kidding.
No, I'm kidding. But yeah, guys.
You know what happens with strawberries.
See you guys next video.
We got some hoes in this house. I'm just kidding. Bye, guys.